I am Max from MotoeXotica, and today let's have a look at our 1971 Jaguar E-Type V12. This car has a dark red or burgundy exterior. Wire wheels. On P205/70 R15 tires. This car is a 2+2 coupe. The interior of this car is all black. As I mentioned, this car is a V12 model.